on FSN.
Come on, Toby, come on. Come on, Lex.
Thrashers have not played since Sunday, so rhythm and timing might be an issue. And here we go.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Now in front of the man. What a shot by Kozlov. May have been tipped by Korval.
That's a good chip.
Kozlov. That's how power play continues. In front. Shot by Little. What a save by Cam Ward.
Left. You save it or you hit the post? You hit the post. Save it. Yeah, but where you want me to be? On far side or on your side?
This is higher.
Yeah, far side.
Okay. The puck was spinning all time.
It is Armstrong, 2-on-1 with Reisner. In, right side, left side, now to Reisner. Reisner score! Marty Reisner's third goal in two games!
Yeah! Big play! Woo! Yeah, Marty! Marty! Sick shot, buddy.
As the horn sounds, ending the opening period here from Phillips Arena. 1-0 Atlanta after one.
Keep your jersey on.
I think it's safe to say that Carolina's a skating team and so are we, so lots of up and down. Are you having a good time out there tonight?
Oh yeah, it's always great to play against an offensive team like they are, and we're gonna create way more chances than we do in the first period, that's for sure.
Come on boys, same way.
Here we go, second period underway. Eric Bolton has a 2-on-1 potential to Perrin, right side shot, score! Eric Perrin goes upstairs, 2-0 Atlanta.
Yeah! Sick balls! Yeah, Jersey!
Balls, not bad. Not bad for a tough guy.
And we'll step it out of his own zone with Ilya Kovalchuk, right to left, Kovalchuk in. And offside called on Atlanta.
That's a pretty close offside, huh? That's really close. Yeah, but I control the puck.
Slater, down low, he runs over his man along the near side. That was Korval, and Korval puts a slash on Slater, and Korval's gonna go.
Yeah, we go.
And the horn sounds, ending the second period. Thrashers lead by 1-2.
Come on, they're tired, huh? Tired. Pinch them.
It's a 5-on-3 Atlanta. Up top, Heinze. Over to Kovalchuk again. A drive. Blocked. And it's kept in by Atlanta. Little over to Kozlov. Shot. Score! What a keep in at the left point by Kovalchuk. Slava Kozlov has the power play goal. 3-1 Atlanta. Goes to Babchuk. His drive. Blocked by Perrin, giving up the body there. Oh, what a sprawling block, but now Brindamore shot, tip, score! And a whole different looking hockey game, Canes within one.
Last minute.
Ruutu, down low left side, throws it towards the front of the net, blocked off, on it, Corvo shot, oh, what a save by Hedberg! Hedberg saved the game! With a glove save! He kept it out of the net, puck flooded up in midair, he kept it out, Thrashers win! 3-2, Hedberg's third win in a row, Thrashers fifth in a row. Scintillating finish for the Atlanta Thrashers. Moose Hedberg with a spectacular glove save. And the Thrashers win 3-2.
Okay guys, thanks for watching Under the Lights, and I hope you enjoyed the day. We're one, everybody exciting. See you guys later.